engines. Error. Malfunction of the second brake engine.
Just a typical beginning of every operation.
How's it going, you beautiful person from the internet? My name is Toxic Bitter. If you're new to the channel, this is my regular series in which I look at the first 30 minutes of a game, be it new or old. The reason for only 30 minutes of gameplay is that's enough time to know if a game's something you're interested in picking up and playing yourself without having the game spoiled. Today we're taking a look at an indie game called Protocol, which is due out sometime this autumn on the PC. You will become a volunteer in a special operation far beyond the Arctic Circle. Your mission, should you choose to accept, will be to find out what happened in a top secret complex that was built around the wreckage of a downed UFO. It's being developed and published by Fair Game Studio, who sent me the review code. And for those that care, this is being developed for both VR and non-VR players, which I think is always good, as not everybody can use, play, or has VR, so that's always good. If you want further details about the game, then make sure to check out the video's description, as I'll put everything you need there. Hidden somewhere in the video will be a free PC game key. These keys are on a first-come, first-served basis, so make sure you hit that big red button and the notification bell, and your 30 minutes of gameplay starts now.
An unidentified flying object has been detected. The troops are sent to the point of interception.
The target is in the engagement area. Permission to fire?
Open fire.
Yes, sir.
Affirmative. The object fell in the polar circle region.
The working group will land in 10 minutes.
Okay, this is us? Yeah, it is. Okay, can we open the drawer? Ah, yeah, we're gonna have to act like
are
we are.
Are there no other candidates?
On such a mission, no, Mr. President. Despite his character, he quickly and accurately carries out orders.
What about the flaw?
For a soldier, a recent divorce is not a serious trauma.
All right, so I just need to sign.
Project to synchronize organic and artificial intelligence. Okay, what else? Yeah, definitely feeling that this might be better to play in VR.
Sir, what are you waiting for?
I'm just, you know, having a look about. That's what I'm doing. Let's see. We got plenty of pens. Pens equals friends. And what about this drawer? That's top secret. Can we read it? No, we can't. All right. Shut that. And let's grab a pen. And let's do it.
30 seconds remaining before the launch of the protocol program. Starting. The brake engines. Error. Malfunction of the second brake engine is detected. Probability of a collision has occurred. The probability of collision is 43%.
Oh, my head. And fire. Just a typical beginning of every operation.
Welcome, volunteer. We hope the landing was safe and comfortable.
I slept well. Do you guys have a climate control system here? It's a bit stuffy, you know.
I'm on fire. Oh, what's this? Okay, that's us, 9407, access card. Where do we put it? In there? Yes. I'm burning. Why can't I stop? Right. Alright, this doesn't bode well. Where else can we put this? Oh, there. Can we pull this? No. We're going to die. We are going to die. What do you want me to do with this?
Screw seatbelts, they only bother me.
Oh, right, okay. And now can we press this? That's still not working. Let's pick that up. Yeah, here we go.
The CO2 content inside the capsule exceeds the critical limit. Automatic ventilation will be performed. Automatic ventilation is not possible due to defective main power supply. Please run emergency power using a dynamo machine.
Seriously, a super high-tech capsule with a dynamo machine? Oh, look, they didn't lie.
W-S-W-S, oh, I see. Here we go.
Synchronization with the system of the complex has been completed.
Oh, insert key card.
Welcome to the protocol. Please pass the card key through the reader to get permission to exit. Permission to exit has been received. Push the button that is located in the middle of the door to open the capsule.
That important? Oh, E to pop that back in. No, I'm starting a fire again. Get out.
You're kidding me.
A door malfunction has been detected. Use emergency opening.
Why can't you do this from the beginning?
That's a good point. It's a good point. What is the emergency opening? Oh, there.
Yippee!
We're out. And what are you?
The device on your hand has been synchronized with the systems of the complex. Tap on the device screen to see your current tasks. Remember, the refusal to perform the specified actions leads to the violation of the protocol.
Press tab to repeat the current task. Proceed to the terminal on the outdoor. What? Okay. That's where we crashed.
God damn it. Guys, you could at least say, dude, put on some clothes. You're going to the fucking eternal frost. Thank God I'm not shaved. It'll be a bit warmer.
That's an arm. Alright. I guess we'll need this. I have an arm. Insert key card. He's got a key card. Go in there. Okay, I don't understand what's happening. Do I get my key card? Nothing else here. I'm pretty sure this ate my key card, didn't it? There it is. Here we go. So looking at the intro, I can definitely see why this would work in VR.
Okay.
What now? Not enough energy, battery is needed. Handy, we've got a battery, and... But I've got more than one battery. I've got three. Where am I putting you? Ah, there. Oops. Pick that up.
Okay, this battery died.
Great. Don't need you.
Okay, I need to insert the third battery.
Third battery. That'll be this one. You can go over there. Oh, so if you connect with anything, it drops the item.
Sure, yeah. It was really smart to leave the batteries in the cold, guys. They're all low. Well, at least there's a dynamo machine in the capsule. It may be possible to charge the batteries.
Right, back to the capsule again. So yeah, as I was saying, if you bump into anything, it will drop the item that you've got in your hand. But if you left mouse click, if you're playing this non-VR... Oh, I see. So we need the battery. Let's take this. Am I going to need to get the other two batteries that I've thrown away? I hope not. So there we go, and green is good. So graphically, it's round about the part that you'd expect from an indie game.
Who's a good boy? I'm a good boy.
It seems fun. All right, we've got to watch this.
It is strictly forbidden to violate the protocol. An example of a categorical prohibition in the current circumstance is to throw a snowball into a drone.
Okay. All right. Well, I'm not going to do that then. Or am I? Throat.
You have violated the protocol. The self-destructing program has been launched. Your charges will be activated in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Didn't mean to do that. Right, okay, take two. Let's try this again, shall we? And don't throw a snowball.
It is strictly forbidden to violate the protocol. An example of a categorical prohibition in the current circumstance is to throw a snowball into a drone.
Yeah, you're not going to get me with that one again. I'm going straight down here.
Shit. even frozen somewhere in the ass end of the world, I can't stop thinking about our last family quarrel. Her voice became engraved in my mind. It went deep into the brain.
God damn it. You're not home for 6 months. It feels like I'm married to a convict. Duty? Don't you have a duty to your wife? It's like you're cheating on me with the service. You know what? Go fuck with it.
Why did I ever let myself get involved into this marriage? I wonder if I got in. So that's what taxpayers' money goes to. And I thought they spend it on cocaine and whores for congressmen. Although, we need to see what's inside.
Proceed to the terminal and enter the password.
Right. What is the password? What does this do? Let's plonk that there. Break these off. Really? Insert key card again. Oh! Can't we just have a pocket? I know, we're naked. That's why we can't put it anywhere. Well, technically we could. No, I'm not going to go there. Not going to go there. Don't do it. Oh, what's up here? Blocks off area. Glowy things. Alright. Not important. We're not going to have to carry that key card, are we? Surely. The tab to proceed to terminal and into the password. Okay. Take that back. Thank you. What is the password? I guess that's going to be down there. Over on the left somewhere. I mean, that's going to be a ball, like, if we've got to walk all the way back there. Why not have that terminal closer? That would be my suggestion.
Guys, why is nothing working here?
System error. Alright, there's the key card. Can we just walk in? No.
Fork. And this is strange.
Oh dear, that was a shock and a half.
Screw the whole thing. I need to find where this wire leads to and knock it out.
Poke the button?
Well, apparently I need something that fits this plug.
Alright, what fits the plug? That? Rotate it. There we go. So that's on and off.
That's much better. I can turn on electricity now.
Go on in. And A. There we go. So what is the password? What was that? It's the can.
Man, I wish this beer wasn't frozen.
Like where? Alright. Where's the key card? There.
Please enter the key card code.
Oh.
Wrong code. You have violated the protocol.
No.
Have a nice day.
No. Oh! So, righty then. Okay. Right, we know what to do now. Break these off. Yep. And really, I've got to go all the way back up there for the key code. So annoying.
Fork.
Yeah. And let's touch that.
Screw the whole thing. I need to find where this wire leads to and knock it out. Well, apparently I need something that fits this plug.
Oh. I keep forgetting to press E. There we go. It turns off. Take the fork out.
That's much better. I can turn on electricity now.
And turn the power back on. Now, I did bring the key card. Oh, no, I didn't. Not when I first came down. Ah. No. Right. I'm going to edit this out. I'm not going to make you watch me walk all the way back up there. Right, so here I am. I'm back with the key card. And if you notice, I'm pretty sure that code changed from previously. So it's 1811.
Please enter the key card code.
1811.
Discard all personal things, including clothes.
Wait, what the hell? Maybe at least inside, it's a bit chilly here.
Discard all personal things, including clothes.
No, I understand. You are a soulless cold machine. But the hell with you.
Okay.
It's not that cold.
Place your clothes.
But no, I was wrong. It's cold.
Discard all personal things, including clothes.
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm in my underpants in the cold. Is that not enough for you?
Discard all personal things, including clothes.
I need to meet the guy who invented all this.
This is gonna be cold. Do we get to take the key card back? Discard all personal things, including clothes. No. Alright, we do get to keep the code. No? Hello, we're good. Right, so we're in. Open up.
Please don't say that you didn't have enough money to make the lighting inside.
Right, I can't move.
Please stand in the red complete the decontamination. Non-compliance leads to the violation of the protocol.
And the detonation of a nuclear bomb. So, alright, I'll do it.
In the mouth.
The subject's initial treatment is over. Perform preventive vaccination to comply with the protocol.
Can you at least give me a towel?
Oh yeah, we're naked, aren't we?
Retrieve the injector from the locker. Take the ampule with red liquid. And administer 200 units into the chest area. Do not be afraid. It will expand your consciousness and could help to scan your brain activity.
Alrighty, I hope nothing bad will happen to me.
The red and pure 200 units. Oh, here we go. 200. And inject me. Oh, How do I use it? Oh, like this.
What? What the fuck? What have I injected into myself?
To restore vision, take the blue pill orally. In 5% of cases, vision is not fully restored.
Blue pill? That's a blue pill? Yeah. Yeah, okay. No other blue pills.
Are you serious? I'm in these 5%? Well, I hope this is only a temporary effect, right?
Your body is ready for a higher dose for the next test. Please administer 500 units of the green medicine.
Great.
What's this? 600? I'm pretty sure this was green. 200. 300. Do you want the 3? Yep. Throw that away. And that's 600. That's empty. That's 3. That was the red. It's over here. Now let's try it.
I don't understand. Do you want to kill me or just make me disabled?
Please, take 2 steps back. We will now test your small motor skills.
It'll never end, right?
Take the diamond-shaped pill orally.
Diamond-shaped pill. That was the blue pill, yeah? What's it done to my vision? Come on, grab the blue one. I can't seem to. Right, that's the tray. Oh, I see. That's there. Right. That's a diamond.
Soon, you will undergo a psychosis test to identify problems after taking medications. Remain at your location and do 5 squats.
I really hope we will finish on this.
5 squats. What's crouch? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Your physical condition is relatively okay. Approach the activated terminals to check psychosomatic abilities and psychological reactions. Examine the images before you and indicate whether you consider the depicted plot acceptable.
Okay. Skipping.
Abandoned buildings were the best playgrounds of my childhood.
What is that? It's a cat licking it, right?
Well, quite a usual thing.
Yep. All seems okay.
All right.
A clown, right, no.
Ugh, what the fuck? Disgusting. This thing creeped me out when I was a child.
Yeah, that's normal.
Oh my god, what a sweet spider. His eyes are smiling at me.
Mmm. That looks like somebody I know. That actually really does look like somebody I know. Apart from he hasn't got a little hole in his chest there.
Okay, I get it. Ha ha, so funny. The whole psychosis test was devoted to seeing how I feel about my ex.
Congratulations, you have passed the psychosomatic test. Retrieve the key and go to the locker room to take the necessary equipment.
So this is where I'm going to end the episode. So far, I quite like it. I think it's got a lot of potential. I can easily play this without having to be in VR, but I can definitely see the benefit of being in VR, if that makes sense. But there you go. These are just my first impressions and my thoughts. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. And until next time, stay amazing.